first option. Elon and SpaceX expect that by pressurizing SN9's head tank with helium in its flight, it should prevent them from losing pressure with the methane header tank during SN8's flight. We know that helium is an inert gas which is not reactive to elements under normal conditions. This makes helium a very good candidate to maintain pressure. In fact, that the concept is the simplest rocket engine designs.
Be it humans, communication satellites, or supplies for the ISS.